smaller classes and we get more attention from the teachers. I really like how the teachers can help me with my struggles.
The people here are well behaved, unlike the last school that I went to. They were not very well behaved.
But now that I got here, I know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing, and I can just sit down at the table and do my homework.
Just about how they teach you and how they're nicer and how much more patient they are.
Since there are less students, the teacher would be able to sit there and work with you until you understand it.
And then we learn about life, like we learn how to manage our money. And we use credit cards for like emergencies and manage money for like stuff you need or sometimes if you have enough money or stuff you want.
We had the opportunity to take piano lessons and things like that, so she would have never had those opportunities.
Well, I think I've had a better attitude of the whole thing of learning something, having an education. Education is very important.
Here we do a lot of projects and a lot of interactive learning, and I love that.
They make it fun. They make our learning fun.
She's very quiet and reserved at times. This year she's definitely been breaking out of her shell a lot more.
I definitely love to learn and go home and just talk about my day and all the stuff that I've learned.
When I was at like my old school, I didn't like to read, but now I love to read.
And so she's definitely, I see changes and she's growing up, she's maturing here, she's becoming active.
I'm not sure what I would like to be, but I know that I would love to be a role model.
I think I'd want to be an engineer.
Well, I've just applied to a breakthrough program and you get a mentor that helps you choose high schools and all different types of things to help you prepare for life.
My name is Emily Cohen and I attend Sugar Hill Christian Academy.
My name is Essence Carter and I attend school at Atlanta Youth Academy.
I'm Sophia Garofalo and I go to Sugar Hill Christian Academy.
My name is Nicholas Franklin and I attend Atlanta Youth Academy.
My name is Brianna Perry and I am attending Atlanta Youth Academy.
My name is Paulina Favors and I am attending Atlanta Youth Academy.
And I am an Arete Scholar.
Arete Scholar.
Arete Scholar.
Arete Scholar.
Arete Scholar.
Arete Scholar.
And we are an Arete family.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.